Bridport. I don't know what the date is.
The 27th of February.
February, Callum says, as he dons his jacket.
Wednesday's the 3rd.
Right.
1st, sorry.
27th of February. It's pretty cool. It's the first time I've taken the boat out off Bridport. We've stopped and had a flick around at a little school of salmon that sort of went past us. Didn't do any luck with them. So we're just going to troll around for a little bit now and see what we can come up with, if there's any others in the bay, or just have a bit of a look around and see what's kind of out here. We'll probably stop at some point in time and bash the bottom, chuck out a bit of burley and all those other B words. Yeah, see if we can catch a fish or two with Callum.
What are you? You are a
Cooter.
I've never caught one of those.
Haven't you?
No, you have.
You have. They've got big teeth.
Yes, I realise that. Anything Barra other than a Ford engine is nasty to play with. They're not much in the way of eating, are they?
No, they're
crap. I should release him and let him go.
Yep.
Tiny little burgers, which I should have already had out.
We're on the board.
Yay.
It's the Barracouta.
Might have to take a picture of said fish, because I've never caught one of them before, and he's quite pretty.
Mm-hmm. They're very silvery.
Oh, so are they different Cuda?
This is a Barracouta.
Yeah, because it's Cuda and Cuta.
Yeah, I'm not sure of that.
This is the one that the ladies sing about.
Barracouta, that's it.
Ah, right, they were. Yeah. Oh, so you're going to have to grab you somewhere. You're not going to appreciate me doing it.
So I let my lure drop to the to the bottom, and as I was sort of picking it up off the bottom, in comes Mr. Flathead with the lure.
Good old boy.
There's a size one too.
Yeah, he'd have to be 35, wouldn't
he? I reckon. Let's check him out. Oh, I've flathead for this for two if he's of size.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me. Bridport. Oh, starting to heat up.
Yeah, it's a bloody good start. Not complaining.
Not bad at all. Well, well, well. Mr. Andrew can catch the smallest fish in the history of the world.
Well, you got the world's smallest cocky salmon once up the Tamar with me.
And I got the world's smallest flathead, and now I've literally got the world's smallest cooter. Do you know what I mean? Yep. And there is no doubt I can catch the little fish.
He must have hit it pretty hard though. He had the rod bended over.
He did. Oh, there's some cooter out here today. Bit of fun to play with. Callum called this one, he goes, could give you the commentary.
Check your bait if it saw something jump near it, basically. Yeah.
And then next thing, oh, it's on your side, mate. We'll just watch your rod. Next thing, she bent over and here's another cooter for the day.
He's a little bit stronger this one.
Uh-huh.
And it's coming towards me.
Another cooter in the bay.
He did have a bit more of a fight than the last bugger though. And hopefully I'll get a photo of this one.
I'm sure you will. Smashing the cooter.
Good little fellow too, aren't you? Just calm down a little bit, mate. Lay on the deck there for me. Well, that's the ticket. That's quick, happy snap. There he goes.
They're fun.
They had a bit of a go, that last one just basically followed the line in, so he's got a bit more grunt in that one.
Cooter in the bay.
Two. It's on there, but I don't think it's much. Another fucking barra, I reckon, by the looks of it.
Another barra. Barra Mundy.
Mundy's.
None of his Mundy shit.
That is Mundy. He's cootie. A micro barra. Look at you,
he's a cutie cutie.
You're a little sweetie. I could cast you back out in front, would you?
You could. I might catch that tuna that you're looking for later.
It's an obstreperous little fella, whatever it is.
Obstreperous? I got a bit obstreperous.
He's got a bit more aggressive, that one. He actually made it started doing the thing. He's coming with me now.
He is. Oh, yep. No, I think it's another cooter. He's just a good size one. Oh, I've finally got a good size one.
Oh, he's a good so, boy, isn't he?
He is. That's more like what you're looking for.
What the hell? Is he bleeding or is it just
got a bleed? Yeah. Got a bleed on.
Wow, he's a big boy.
Cooter of a day so far. Mm. They're out here in the bay today. We're having a ball. catch and the cooters having a ball. Supposed to be tuna around too. Got a wrong line out for that.
The bigger ones, but the little ones.
Yeah, they go a lot harder.
Not wrong. That was quite a bit of fun. And hopefully I've got a chance of getting the bloody thing out of this one.
I've done a bit of trolling around and we've had the tuna lure out there. And Callum's still kept the silvery one on.
Oh,
and he's got another silvery. So we've given it a fair old shake as far as the cooter goes. Given, well, what have we done? Probably 3/4 of an hour or so of trolling this tuna lure around.
Yeah.
I'd say, and it hasn't caught me a tuna yet. But it caught me a tuna. If it caught me a tuna, I would have recorded it and probably see it in the boat, and I'd be jumping up and down and yahooing and carrying on like an idiot. Oh, Callum probably would be as well. Callum would have used the gaff for the first time. Everything would have been cool. Instead, we're on the cooter. So that's cool.
Cooter wound.
Oh no!
Blood, sweat, and tears.
It's a wound.
No sweat and tears, but we've got blood.
That's pretty bloody odd. Enough sweat going on.
Nah.
Anyway, we're going to troll along for a little bit still, and then we're going to chuck down some baits on the bottom and see what come along. See if we get some more of those flatties. Maybe take home a feed of flatties, that'd be nice.
Those would be lovely.
Right, we just had something break me off here a minute ago, and then Callum's
colours.
Got a good fight out of a leathery. I didn't know they were out here.
Can you eat them?
You can, apparently.
Mm-hmm. So, well,
they've
got a bit spiky on his back there.
Yeah, they're pretty, they won't savage you though.
Yeah, beautiful.
He's a good size one, very good size one.
Powerful.
What is it? Very toothy. Mm. Mighty leather jacket. End of a species today, my friend.
Yeah, that's two new ones for me. Very happy with that.
Nothing. Complaining that maybe it's not the best spot to be fishing. Mm. Bang, bang, we're both onto nice sized flatties. Right. I'm halfway through a sandwich.
Unreal.
Well.
Well, we'd have to be both close to size.
They're both our size. They're both our size. Loaded pullets for tea, ladies and gentlemen. Good sized fish. Back on again. We're getting into some good flathead here this afternoon. So we're going to have enough to take home a feed. Very funky colours on this guy.
We've got some interesting colours for fish, haven't
we? Yeah, we have. Which is cool. So, feed of flatties for this afternoon. Out on, well, out off Bridport, I don't know the name of the bay.
Bridport Bay.
Bridport Bay. It's got a name, I'm sure.
Find a proper one.
That's right. Oh, I'll put it on the screen later.
That's
right. It's like the miracle of love. This has got a fair bit of pull. Whatever this is down here. There's another good size flatty. Best one of the day. That is a stonker.
Oh, wow. That's a
Check that out. That is a good fish. Oh, they're in here. What a fella. Well, gotta be happy with that.
Bloody oath.
I knew that was putting up a good fight as he was coming up. Ah, if not more. Test him out here in a minute and see. What a ripper.
Spotted that.
He is 43 centimetres.
That's a good fish.
43 centimetres. 43 centimetres of flathead.
That's a good fill of a fill, mate, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is. An esky full.
That's why we bring the esky full of ice, my friend.
That is. You were confident.
I know.
Your confidence has proven to be well founded.
It's gone.
You're gone.
They had a crack at something.
There's upstairs things down there. Thunk, 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 thunk. We are taking home some good flathead today. Now we're away.
Now we've got one. Hello.
Flathead edge.
Trying not to kill you.
Oh, check this guy out. Look at the spots on him.
Oh, wow. That's a wild looking thing, isn't he? Got some interesting colour range. We just have a look at them all.
Yeah. Wow.
He's really light, isn't he?
Is that like, that's like a different type of laddie. That's like a...
His
head's getting shaved. Yeah. Yeah, it is. I don't know me fish well enough.
I'll have a look on the thing.
Mm-hmm.
Very light spotted thing,
isn't it? Yeah, he's like one of the dusky ones or something like that.
Yeah, I'll just check, some of them have
different
sizes.
Mm-hmm.
I know one of them's bigger.
Just check that for me before we do anything with this guy. But he's a beauty. He's an absolute beauty.
Still on there?
Yep.
Crack, but it's
decent sized flathead.
You are, Dad. That was the weirdest.
It was, wasn't it? He just came along, wobbled the line a bit.
Oh, yeah, look.
Yeah.
Another dead.
Alright, not a problem. See the flatties. Can't complain about that. Catching these bigger ones now, Callum. Getting fussy about
the little tiddlies.
These little tiddly ones that might only just go size. You're on. You are on.
Watching, he's got a big pointy thing in front of him. He's a good size.
Oh, he's a bloody ripper. Man.
Oh, hello.
We always go fishing today.
He's my biggest one for today. He's a thumper, I don't think you need to measure that.
No, you will not need to measure that. Alright, well we certainly got into a few today.
Not wrong.
Absolutely smashed some flathead. Good feed of flathead.
Got a good tucker box full.
Yeah.
Got a few Barracouta and one leather jacket.
One leather jacket, yes.
So my first, so I'm happy.
Only three species on the board, but
with four, I can count with two different flatheads.
Oh, yeah, true. You've got to look into that later and see what
the other one was.
Interesting.
Might actually do some photographing of the flatheads out of the desk here.
Yeah, I might chuck a couple of those up at the end of the vid as well when we do the editing. But I reckon we'll be coming back.
I dare say we will.
Lots more exploring to be done.
Oh, yeah, okay. Have that look at.
We didn't even go that way.
No.
No, so
that's all heading up Waterhouse Way, isn't it? Really,
it is. Yeah. Looking forward to it. We'll come back and give it another crack again shortly.
Most definitely. Hopefully, the weather holds up like this for us.
That'd be good.
Absolute magic.
It has been a magic day. There's no doubt about it. It's been bloody awesome.